Hi, I'm Martin Dale, founder of the blog MasterySuite.com. And what we do is we help people to create or to set up and to develop their own dazzling blog sites, whether it's for their personal use or for their business. What all does it take to make a dazzling blog? And that's why I've put together this little video is to answer that question. I'm going to show you exactly what it takes to set up and create and develop your own dazzling blog site. It's really not that hard. Let's take a look. Well, you need a web host. You need somebody somewhere to have a computer or a hard disk that your website and the content of your blog is put on. And then it's running 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, 365 days per year. If there's a storm and the power goes out, they have generators to keep it running, and that is where you host your information. So you need web hosting. You also need a domain name, which is the name that directs people to your content. You need WordPress, which is the software that puts together that helps you create your blog. You need a theme or a cover, a face of your blog. It's what your blog looks like. You need plugins. Plugins are the tools in the background that make your blog work better and function better. Widgets are little boxes of code, little packages of code that you can place on your website or on your blog that make it do more things and work better and more user-friendly and more beautiful. You need graphics, obviously, to make it to make your blog attractive and easy for your readers and the people who are interacting with your content to engage with it. You need pages. You need posts. Pages are like the page, and posts are the content that are placed on the pages. So you need pages and posts. You need media such as photos, articles, or PDFs, or videos. All of that is something that depending on what your need is for your blog, you will need to create media to upload and put on your blog. And then the final thing you need is readers. You need people to come and engage with your content.
That's all there is to it?
Yep, that's right. That's all there is to it. In fact, it's that easy. It's just finding a host and a domain name and getting your WordPress installation set up, going through installing the plugins and the widgets and the posts and pages and media and everything else that it takes is not that hard. But that's why we're here at the Blog Mastery Suite, is to help you through each step of the way. And so come and visit us today at blogmasterysuite.com.